not working, is it? That's not working, is it? This is why we do tests, folks. Go to Intimacion. Nope. What did Chris do? Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Your guess is as good as mine. Let's see here. Let's do starting. Let's do starting. Let's see here. We have to start all over again. I should have music going, right? Oh, I don't even have my audio. Oh, there is audio. Let's get a little tune going. Just like radio and with dead air, that's what it feels like. Okay, let's do this. Here we go. Some tunes. There we go. It's a little high energy for 9:43 at night, but let's do that. Okay. I'm not sure what's going on. My PS4 is not doing well. I can feel it in my veins. Hands in the sky. I can feel the winds of change. You live and you learn. And I hope I've seen enough. There we go. There we go. So I had a complete crash a second ago. We'll try this again. I'm doing too much on this little machine of mine. Journey. Okay. So I have to watch that intro again. Okay, so far so good. Okay, so we didn't get too far last time. If it crashes again, well, I don't know what to do about that. But okay. Off we go. I shouldn't have crashed. I don't know why it would have crashed. Okay. Where were we going last time? We went this way. Get my scarf. There we go. Oh, I didn't notice that before. No, I didn't. Okay. Okay, we're charged up. Get on with the puzzle. I think I crashed about 10, I don't think it's a time thing, but I crashed about 10 minutes in, so keep an eye on it. Go. how I let this fella go? I forgot how I did that. I think I go... Looks good, right? Frame rate looks pretty good. This, I forget what happens. I think you had a power up or something. Oh, it's like a punch. Suck them up, right? There we go. Look at that. I think there's someone else in here. Oh, yeah, right here. There's also one trapped. How do I let that one free? I forget. Or they get did I let it free already? Maybe I did. Maybe I let them all free. Oh, hang on. There we go. Nice. Any others? I don't remember if there's like a third one over here. Let's see. I gotta go over there. I'm gonna get powered up. Let's do it though. Here we go. Very far away. I think that's me. Right? Somebody. Looks like we're good, huh? Looks like we're okay. I haven't noticed any frame drops or anything. That's good. And prep for tomorrow night. Alright, let's go. Boom. This does something, right? That's right. That unlocks. Hop up here. Yep. Hop. Maybe a little bit of this. Bad boy. Okay, they're flying around. Colors look a little bit off on my computer. It's a little more orange, and the stream looks a little more red. Not a huge deal. Not a huge deal. This. Free this guy right here. Few over here, over here. Grab this one. Okay, and hop up. Let's get both of them going. It's loud. There we go. Think I do one more, yeah. Oh no, that's it. That's it. There we go. There we go. Thank you. see any other. Yep, there's one over there. Let's go to that one. I see two. I missed. How did I miss two? Oh, there's one up there. Okay. Grab by that one. How do I get up here again? Oh. What is this? Not sure what that is. Map, I guess, where I'm at. How do I get up there? I think I gotta drop down, actually, if I remember. Let's go get charged up. Is there one over there? I thought I got that one. I think I got everyone free, right? It's free. Sweet. I think I gotta float down from up here, right? I think so. How the hell do I get down there? Maybe I didn't get that one down there. I thought I did. Where do I gotta go? I gotta go. Let's see. I gotta go down this way. How the hell do I do that? Let's see. See if I got it. Did I get it? Did I do it right? Let's see. Aha. Or do you have to go all the way back? All the way back to the beginning. That's all right. I can't tell if I got that other one already. Let's see. Oh, that calls him over there. I forgot about that. Okay, let's go over here. I thought I was... That's good. M to the Googs. The game starts with just this person in this sand place. All I know is I'm supposed to get to the big pyramid at the end, pyramid-like structure. That's really all I know. All right, we got this. It's one of those games where they don't really tell you too much. Like, these things look sentient to me. So wherever planet I'm on, these things are alive. I actually found this game because someone did a little bit of art of it at Gallifrey 1. I got like a little magnet from my refrigerator. And I was like, what is this? It's cool. Like, it was just a figure here, like in the sand, like a close up. Did some Googling and found the game. And here we are. I'm playing it. It's also puzzles. I think there's a little bit of a puzzle aspect to this thing. There we go. Story time. Let's get a little boom, 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 boom. Light that up. Light this up. All right. I'm trying to get there. Oh. And cutscene. Oh, this is just new level. New level. That's where I'm going. I don't know what I'm gonna find when I get there, but that's where I'm trying to get to, I guess. I love how this moves around full 360. I don't know. Off we go. What's that? You hear something? Oh, one of my friends is captured. Let's release my friend. does that one do again? I forget what that one does. Well, I think I have to follow it, if I remember correctly. Oh. Okay, I gotta follow it. Oh, cool. I can kind of, like, fly with it. Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, another friend. All right, I'll save your friend. I'll get your friend out. I know. Oh, a whole bunch of them. Oh, there we go. I'm along for the ride. Anything in here, friends? Oh yeah, there's a little map here. Did I not do something? Are they waiting for me to do something? What do I need to do here? I think I did it. Okay. Where to, friends? Oh, there they go. I'm coming. I'm just following them. I don't know where they're going. Oh, baby. Here we go. It does feel post-apocalyptic for some reason. I don't know why I get that vibe. There. There you go. Get your buddy out. Can you, is there something up here? No. Okay. Got that person. Someone charge me up. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Can I get another charge here? There we go. I think that's everything. Where to next, friends? There they go. Got another friend trapped in there. All right. I'm coming. There you go. Okay. Is there anything else? Oh yeah, got a little map here. Yep, not sure what that means, but okay. Lead the way, friends. We were here already, right? We're just going through? Yeah. Oh boy. All right. Why is it all dusty? I'm gonna not go in here? What's going on here? Okay. Aw. Oh, you're trapped in there. There you go. Okay. We're up here. This. Okay. I guess just go to the top. There's a whole bunch of them in there. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, I know we're coming. I'm coming. Yeah. Here we go. Where are we going? Okay. Okay, so, all right. That's like the final thing. Isn't there something else here? How about this? Let's see, does this work? Can't you break out? No? No. I guess I just shut the thing down, right? Yeah, I guess that's what I do. I got stuck.
I didn't let the friends out yet, though. There they go. You want me to come with you? Oh. Sled time. Let's go up this ramp. I don't know if I'm missing. Am I missing stuff? I have no idea. No idea. It's just fun. Let's go down. Thump. Okay. You're coming out. Yep, I know. You're next. So did someone put them in these little cages? That's what I don't know. Or are they trapped? Why am I the one that let them out? Okay, they went inside there. Oh, I know. I get it. Okay. How do I get up to the, can I even see it? There it is. I want to get to that one. How the hell do I get up there? I don't know. How do I get up there? Let's see. Can I stand here? No. To get up really high. How do I do that? Someone charge me, please? Nope. Okay. Thank you. are they all running over here for? What are you doing over here? Oh, there's a little map thingy. Okay. What this means, I have no idea. But I did it. Thank you. Well, maybe I can get up there. I don't know if I get up there. Maybe these guys can help me get up there. What happens if I do this? Nope, I don't know. I don't want to go through here yet. I want to go up there. How do I get over there? I wonder if I can, like, can I do like this? No, that's not enough. Maybe I can't get over there? I don't know. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna give up. I have no idea how to get over there. I guess I'll try one more time. I'll try power up one more time. That is how you do it. Okay. I couldn't tell you exactly how I did that, but I did it. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Nice. Desktop background worthy, right? Pick it up speed. Okay. Got carried away, I think. I wonder if I don't get all the little things, I don't get a cutscene? Maybe. I'm out of juice. Oh. This is close to where I stopped about a year ago. Down below here. Okay, I'm coming. Something up here? Nope. Just, I like fishies. What is this? I have no idea what the... What? Huh. No idea what that is. do anything? No? It does feel like swimming, this game. A little bit. Okay, I see that in there. Let's get in there. Oh, it's locked. Okay, how do we open that? Oh, just like that. Double check, be sure there's none, and these other little tunnels. Oh. Go. Oh, out of juice. Actually, it's so charged I can't even land. There we go. Let's see, anyone there? No. Oh, usually those guys tell me where to go, right? Let's see. That might be the only one. I don't see any ever in there. No. Just hate to miss one. Okay, I feel good about moving on. That one, like, all the way up here or something, right? No. Okay. There is, I'm not getting it. Okay. Very much like jellyfish. Look at that. Move. It's a very good question there, Bearclaw. Basically, all I know is I'm this person. Oh, nice. Need that. And I move like I'm almost swimming, but I'm definitely going through the air. And these carpet things are sentient. Charge me up. On my scarf. These are like little dolphin-like thingies here. These guys. That's all I know. Also, this is a test for my PS4 Kinect, so I haven't noticed any frame drops or anything. Oh, that doesn't look good. That look good? No. I did crash earlier. I did crash, but I haven't crashed since. I'm coming. Yeah, I know. They always shout to me when they want me to come. All right, where are we going? Oh! Ay, ay, ay! That scared me. Is that thing still after me? Where did that thing go? Where did that go? Okay. I don't remember that. I've got no scarf power left. Oh, it's outside. Okay. Go. Oh, there it is. It's a little light. Okay. Somebody don't want to run into that. Uh-oh. No! Those are my friends. WTF. Oh boy, I gotta get out of the way of that thing. Boy. Yikes. I'm gonna hide in here. Turn down the volume a little bit. Go. Oh man, it's like right outside. Can I go out? No? Oh, no.
I'm just running.
Okay, so like they perch there, it looks like, right? And then they come into life. Can I go around it? I cannot go around it. Great. Cannot go around this thing. Oh. Okay. Oh, another one right behind it, sure. That one's gonna... Oof. It's gonna come to life, right? No? Okay, did not come to life. That one's coming to life, right? No. Oh, I really do need that though. I should not go for it, but I'm going to. I'm good. Oof, good. Need that recharge and the extra length. There's a whole bunch of them in here. Oh boy. I probably missed one or two of these things. Above them? I can't. How am I supposed to get past these things? I don't know how to get past those. Wonder if I can fly above them? Let's see. How low are they going? That one's pretty low. That one's really low. What about the other one? That one's kind of mid. Let's try it. Nope. Boy. That was cool. Whew. A little sweaty. Oh, that's me. That's me.
Looks like our power was locked away or something.
We go. Yeah, other than the color being a little off, the PS4 remote play seems to be going good. Yay. Earn a trophy.
Probably go a little bit longer just to be sure this looks good. It's also I love this game. So let's see, is there anything around here? Anything around here? Sure, I gotta get up there somehow. Okay. Here's our little map. Still don't know what this does, but I know I gotta do it. That I know. Okay. Oh, that was important. That was a big, those have not done that before. That was the first time that really did something. Can I get in there? I'll get in there. I'm sure I want to unlock that. Let's see. Okay. Let's grab this. Okay, got that. I'm supposed to release the glowy thingies or what? Is that another painting up there? Yeah, it is. Okay, so I gotta get up there. How do I get up there? Can I do this? Nope, can't do that. Oh, it's like it is water. It's like water is air. I gotta go all the way up. Ah, there we go. I gotta raise the tide. Go. Very cool. Hey, got a friend got released. Sometimes I can ride on these guys. Nope. Where am I going next? Let's see. here. Okay. Get up. There. Heck is that? Whoa, that one's huge. Let me ride this. Can I ride it? Yep. Cool. We're gonna go right in here. We could just make a jump for this one, right? Should I look in here really quick? Let me look in here. What is this? I knew it. I knew they'd hide one in here. I wonder if they have this game in VR. It's really trippy. Hmm. Back to the task at hand. Sorry, the diversion. Be right there. Thank you. Missing any of them? Let's see. No. See where I'm headed? Boom, boom. Let's take a look at the adventure. Yep. Miss any power-ups? Did I miss any at all? Let's see. What's over here? This looks like the last little thing to turn on. Is there anything I missed? Let's take a look. Oh, wow, there's a whole bunch of them. Okay, let's just start with this one then. Turn on or no? I think this is what I. This is like everything that happened so far. All right, to the middle we go, I guess. I'm out of juice though. Yeah, all right, that's
not turn that one on yet? Let's turn that one on. My adventure so far. Okay. One big save point. Oh, I overshot that. I did miss one. Yeah, it shows. Yeah, I missed one. Okay. Me, then I built the bridge, then I was over there, then I went down the slopes, right, the little machine, went on the ground, yeah, okay, I wish I got those pieces of scarf I missed. It's all right. Wow. There it is. Come on. Oh no, I think it stuck. Come on. Oh boy, that's upsetting. I can't do anything for them when they hit the ground, huh? Oh boy. Oh no. I think he hurt my friend. Thank you. will not let me go over here. No, come on, you can get up. Oh boy. I gotta keep moving. Maybe I can use this for cover, you think? Maybe? Let's see. Yeah. Hurry now. Come on. Go. There we go. Nope. Didn't get there in time. I can't even use my I'm out of juice. No, the scarf, I don't want to say is sentient, but it doesn't ever get in my way. There's something magical about the scarf and all the other creatures that are flying around. Yeah, it's really long. Could be longer, I screwed up. I missed a few power-ups along the way. This doesn't look good. Yeah, look, I'm trying to use it. It's all frozen. Oh, hey, come out. There you go. Oh, thanks. Thanks, friend. Oh no, don't freeze. Oh boy, come on, stay, there you go. Yeah, go hide for a while. Uh-oh. That's not good. And my scarf's frozen again. Oh, there he goes, there's the thing. I have nothing to fight that thing with at all. Yeah, sure does look like a graveyard. I think I'm the last of my species, whatever I am. Yeah. I think that thing flying around did it. Those rock creatures. Come on, you can make it. Is there a power up over there? Let's go in here. I think I gotta go in here. We turn on a little heater. Yes, we can. Ooh. Ah, it's nice. Oh, hey. We got friends in here. Okay. Can I go up? Oh, I sure can. It's a total guess on my part. Let's go. Can I run? I don't think I can run this game, can I?
No.
Just oh, I'm already frozen. Can do this? Yeah. Oh boy. No, thank you. Let's go to that person. Where do I even gotta go? I have no idea. Guess this way? Not good. Is that it? Oh, okay. So you don't actually die, this make you restart the puzzle. Okay. So I gotta go here. Okay. Gotta go here. Let's get a little charge. Where is that? Oh, no. Move, 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 move. Right here. Okay, right here. Where's the big thing? I don't see it. So let's go over this way. Okay. Oh, not gonna make it. Come on. There you go. Okay. Good? Go, go, go. There's his little light. Okay. Kind of flying, kind of low. Oh boy. Oh, he's got me. He's got me. Oh, he's destroying my my scarf. Look how small it is now. Oh, jeez. That's not good. Might be it. Yep. There you go. Nope, I can move. But I have literally zero scarf left. Yeah, I think they're knocking it off me. Like, with each, when they hit me. I don't know if I can get it back. I don't know if I can get that back. So there is health in this game, just not traditional. Yeah, you get, like, you find them in each level, but I don't know. I've lost them. Maybe they'll be kind and give them back to me. I don't know, but it doesn't look like it. I mean, it's I can jump in the air for a half a second now. See if they hit a piece in here for. Yeah, I can't get up there anyway. That's a bummer. See a glowy thing over here by chance? No, I don't see one. Gosh, it's so small. Fubly.
Whew. A ladder here? No, just a rock. Nope. Here for a second. Jeez, I don't think that that's that scarf is so small. Come on. Do we go? Yeah, we have to go that way. Okay. Something really does not want me to get to that mountain. Uh-oh. Music change. Blown around. I have nothing to hide behind, so I'm just going forward. I don't think this would protect me at all. Nope. My magic's not even working. My that little beacon thing. Oh boy. Jeez, I am not looking good. Oh boy. Come on. You're so close. Uh-oh. Is my character not gonna make it? I mean, I don't know. I'm going so slow. And I'm frozen. There we go. What happened? I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, I control this. Do I? Oh, yeah. Okay. Well.
Wow. Got my full scarf back. Look at that. Let's head over here first. Need to recharge, folks. Oh. Thank you. There we go. I thought the game was over. I really did. Lead the way. Where am I going? Sledding? Up. You're going in with the waterfall? Sure, why not? Oh my goodness. Get on the whale. Can we ride the whale? Here we go. Let's land here. Let's go. Let's land. Whew, take that in. What is here? I don't know. I don't know. Just a bunch of light. I look up? Nope. Here we go.
I think I saw this right in my vision, I think at the very beginning, right? And there we go. Thank you for playing. I think I did win Bear Claw. I'm just curious as to. I think that's me flying through the sky. I'm assuming I'm gonna. I don't know, restart life here? Oh, look, they're there. A few more people. This is only a 2-hour game, but it's beautiful. Maybe someone knows this, but... Oh, here we go. We're going to get the ending here. The ending is the beginning, right? I could have sworn when I played this about a year ago, there was someone else in the game with me. It looked like another player. Coralina Serrano. I did meet somebody along the way. That's so cool. I don't know if you were on the stream when I was playing earlier. There was someone in the distance. That was another player. Isn't that really cool? I think I may be wrong. I may be wrong, but that's pretty cool if that's true. And we're right back to where we started. And there we go. Well, thank you all for watching. Let's go to the ending screen. That was part enjoying Journey and part seeing if the PS4 remote play was working. Save for one crash, I think it does. Tomorrow night I'll be playing a new horror game. I've already agreed to it, so I kind of have to do it. Until Dawn, I believe it's called, for the PS4. And yeah, so hope you enjoyed Journey, and have a good evening, and see you very soon. Stay safe out there.